We built a house without any outside contractors, and it really spiked my interest into construction, which, with the liking of math and science, I chose civil engineering at SIUE. Students considering SIUE, I definitely would suggest living in the dorms, at least for 1 year. It really enhances knowing people, knowing the campus, and you meet so many people, it's crazy. So I'm not gonna brag, but the Concrete Canoe, join the team or join some other team, because you get in with your teachers, you meet upper division students, they know exactly what classes you're going through then, they know what classes you're gonna be going through. It just helps schooling and everything so much. Value of the education I'm getting right now is amazing. I love working with professors, and actually civil engineering department hit 95% of a passing FE rate, so obviously they're doing something right.